How are you doing, folks? Thanks for joining us. We're actually on the hunt of another ROC post that's located in all this. Let's check it out. How are we doing, folks? We're on the hunt of an ROC post nuclear bunker. Excuse me. And this one is proper hidden in the trees and that. And Chris here, he's actually going through. I've got shorts on, as you can see. So Chris is actually trying to find it. It is in there. I've been here before. Have faith in me, Chris. Let's do this. It is in there somewhere. You must be able to see a bit of concrete down there. You see it? Maybe it ain't been destroyed, folks. Glad you got the boiler suit on now, aren't you? Does it look like there is a way from the other way? Or?
No.
Christ. Last time I come here, it was exposed to the sky.
Look around, maybe, folks. Maybe it has been sealed up.
Yeah, it looks like there's a lot of footprints around. Is that the thing in there, isn't it?
Straight ahead.
Oh, yeah. Jesus, just stinging nails.
Yeah.
He's made it to the hatch, but this is proper stinging nettles, 2 meters high, thorns. You gonna get in this thing?
There's a bramble bush thing.
Right. There it is, folks. Counterweight still attached.
Yeah.
This is a sad thing about it. People burn them out and stuff like that. Fire up fires in them, and it's a sad thing. That's why they get sealed up and stuff like that and preserved. But we like to see the ones that ain't sealed up and just document them.
This is a bit sharp.
Only ROC posts that I've seen that still have the counterweight attached. All the other ones have been smashed and pulled off and stuff like that, which is a shame. It's an ingenious little device. Right, let's try and get in this thing.
Christ.
You alright, folks? This is crazy. Real crazy.
There's just brambles everywhere.
It's locked in the place.
Look. Oh, I believe you.
Well, you can do this. Oh, you can't do it now. That's it. It's coming down.
Yeah, don't do that.
It's basically a locking mechanism there. It's like a catch. You push the catch here. I'll show you when I come out. Wow. I ain't been here for about 7 years. Let's see what's what the condition's like. Proper trashed. See, you've got the stick servo meter still there. It's got green paint still on it. Wow. Got the polystyrene walls. All of that's been burnt. It's all blackened up. It's all melted here. Look. That chair's been down here some years. Like we've seen some of the posts. You can't even see the background. Some of the posts we've been in, good condition. This is probably the worst one I've ever been in, from being sort of, what's the word, chaffed out sort of style. That's true though, isn't it?
Yeah.
People were partying and stuff down in here. They probably don't even know what this was, end of the day. A lot of people think these places are World War II bunkers. They're not. Built in the Cold War. Nuclear monitoring post all over the country. Royal Observer Corps. People were down here 24 hours a day. On shift patterns, sitting here watching
things and stuff. Bomb power indicator. Yeah, sad to see it in this state.
Look at the story.
Got the remains of the coat hangers, a bolt on the door as well. Part of the sump handle.
Bet that doesn't work.
Goes up, pumps the water out of the bunker. There's a bag hanging down there, left it up there. There's a toilet in here. You know what I've just found?
Oh.
You know what
that is? Head sign.
Yeah, there would have been a number one there. And this has upset me, folks. Right here is the, if you look at the, look at that, this looks like a load of charred bit of metal. If you look at the video up in the card here, click this video, and you'll see what that was. It was a sign that was on the hatch and the shaft. Yeah, both. And it said, mind your head and back on it, and it's like a yellow sign. So if you click that video up in the card there, you'll be able to see that video of the ROC post, and it's got them still attached. That's sad, because I wanted one of these. I've always wanted one. And that's burnt. They've had a fire down again, burnt it. That's upset me very, very much so. I was hoping it was going to have it on the back.
Yeah, so the fire's happened there. Something in there has been burnt.
Got a doorknob in there, and ventilation up there. Okay, spider. Egg sacs. It's creepy, isn't it? Look at them, look. Right, I'll try and demonstrate this now, because I've got my hands free. So that's locked into place. That's not coming down, folks. That's locked. The counterweight's locked. So once they come out, they've got to push that up. This is... There it is. See that? That's the locking mechanism there. So once it's in that place, you push it up and the hatch comes down. But obviously there's brambles all around, so then you push the hatch back up when you're coming out, the locking mechanism locks back into place. There it is. So it's locked again. That's good. Ingenious. I love it. But this is slowly getting very rusty actually, folks. Right. Let's get out of here. You can't even crawl out. Right.
I wonder what the latch is.
You got to push it forward, then lift the catch.
That one?
Yeah, you got to push it forward though. Wait, that's not doing it.
What, that way?
Yeah, that releases it. Then that locks it.
It's good, isn't it?
It is bloody good, isn't it? Right. I think we should shut that down.
We should shut it down.
Yeah.
Have you seen, it's still got maker's, ow. It's got maker's plate.
Here it is. Hopefully that comes out all right. Yep, so we're going to shut this.
After I've moved my head.
Yeah, we're going to shut the hatch down and make it so it doesn't flood. That's what we do, folks. We try and preserve history as best we can. That's it. The worst thing's brambles.
I don't think it's going to go all the way.
Yeah, we get on top of it. Hey, quick, get the rope. Oh, you got the rope down there.
Yeah.
Hey, can you push them ones over there again?
There's also loads there stuck in the lid.
Can that rope go in a little further? That's it.
Let's chuck it all in there, mate. Oh, yes.
It's locked.
Go on, pull it all the way through, if you can. And bend it up.
Well, you can just lift it out there, though, can't you?
That's it, good, sealed. Good job. Stinging nettles, brambles, whoa! This is crazy. Interesting finds, thanks very much for watching, thanks for the support. If you haven't seen my Facebook group, check that out. Instagram, check that out, got loads of stuff going on there. It's getting real good on there. Photos people put up from all over the country and that, so. Yeah, be sure to join them, folks. Thanks very much. I'll see you again soon. And these bunkers from the Second World War used to be up on this cliff. But over the years, the tide and landslides and stuff like that have made them slide into the sea. Royal Air Force, Swingate. Wow. Madness, folks. So obviously we won't be going in there. It's being used still. So